Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add Snapseed QR code. Adding a QR code overlay using Snapseed can be done in just a couple of minutes. First of all, launch open your Snapseed application and tap on the plus button on the screen. Select an image you'd like to edit from your device's camera library. Once you pick an image you'd like to work on with, and once you are inside, go ahead and click on the square stack kind of an icon at the top left corner with a little arrow in it. Now click on QR look. Click on scan QR look and then use your camera scanner on your mobile device and place it on the QR looks on your other device or any tablets or from your screen. Simply place the QR code reader and then you will be able to apply the effect. Click on apply in the pop-up when it shows this kind of an interface and then you will be able to apply the QR look on your image using Snapseed. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.